I don't recall each time I cried. My memories hit and miss. But I just know, when I'm grey and old, I shall remember this. She's been a steadfast figure throughout her many years. But our reigning monarch's gone from us, and now it's raining tears. There's no flowers left in markets, florists and in pots. They've all been bought and picked from Britain's garden shops. The notes have all been written. Bouquets have all been made to places where she once was. The wreaths have all been laid. The people are in mourning, a country dressed in black. And though she's in a better place, we wish she could come back. The flags are all at half-mast, the music's all gone sad. But though you could be feeling down, just think the life she's had. She travelled far and wide each year, meeting folk like you and me. Met many famous along the way from recent history. For those who met her, they told the tale of what she did and said. To add to her life's tapestry, if just a little thread. I never met or spoke to her, but not a stranger was she to me. I saw her on the stamps of cards, and she's on my pocket money. Our lady's been in all our lives, since most were just a kid. I never knew the Queen at all, but somehow felt I did. There'll be no more speeches from our Queen this year at Christmas time. A king will take her place that day, taking up the royal line. Long live the Queen, we sang, and long live the Queen became. Her Majesty made us proud, and I hope she felt the same. Her legacy lives on in life, not just in books and stone. She lived to see her children's children have children of their own. What joy to see, with each year passing, to see your family grow. Though the cost of living long a life is to see loved ones come and go. A full life lived, her journey's ended, her duties are all done. A queen's life might be over, but her legend's just begun. The sun has set upon the land. To Mom, we say farewell. It's time to go home. To your love, you've served your people well. And when my children ask me what happened when and if, I cried, and where were you when you heard the news of when the Queen had died? I will tell them with a mournful smile of the Queen I knew and miss. As a lifelong duty to my Queen, I shall remember this.